Launch the Capture WorkTool by clicking on the Sprout Launcher icon on the taskbar and selecting Capture from the HP WorkTools dock. You can tap the carrots on the top left and right corners to toggle labeling as you learn the software, or toggle them off when you no longer need them. The Capture WorkTool opens to a live view of the down-facing camera. On the right, there are options to select different feeds, like the down-facing camera, front-facing webcam, and video feeds from a connected monitor. In Settings, you can toggle Picture-in-Picture mode to select more than one feed to see in the capture window. For this video, we will only be using the down-facing camera. Because the Z3D camera is not in a fixed position, it is best to run a calibration before performing a capture. The Keystone calibration process will align the camera to the mat in order to fix any scaling issues. To perform a calibration, click on the Settings icon and select Down Cam Keystone Calibration. You will first be shown the current Keystone calibration settings. If the camera is out of alignment with the mat, select the Auto Calibration button. This will perform a new Keystone calibration and align the camera with the mat. Select the checkmark to accept the new calibration settings. Once the calibration is complete, you can switch from three different camera views: full image, Keystone corrected, and cropped to mat. Whatever you see live on the screen is how it will look in the static capture. You can use the lamp on, lamp off, or auto fix options to assist with lighting or level adjustments prior to capturing or sharing the camera view. If the auto fix is over or underexposed, clear all objects from the mat and perform an auto fix calibration by going to Settings and clicking on Down Cam Auto Fix Calibration. This will set the exposure settings for the camera based on the current lighting conditions. You can make more advanced changes to the camera settings before performing a capture from the Control Work Tool. To launch Control, click on the Launcher button and select Control from the HP Work Tools dock. Make the desired changes and close or minimize the window. To capture, click on the camera icon. The countdown timer provides enough time to remove your hands from the view of the camera. The timer can be turned off in the app settings. You can ink on a capture with the mouse by clicking the inking icon. The inking menu allows you to change options like color and stroke size. Move this menu by pressing, holding, and dragging the icon to where you want it. To ink on your capture, simply use your mouse to make the annotations. The Capture Work Tool provides light image editing options: document mode for cropping to edges of captured documents, cutout for removing the background when multiple objects are captured on the mat at once, crop and rotate, as well as a series of post-capture adjustment options. Because we have a document, we will select the document mode option. Once done with your capture, use the icons on the right to copy the capture to your clipboard, send it to the Stage Work Tool, or save as a file to your computer. Supported file types are .png, .jpg, .pdf, and a searchable PDF. Because we have a document, we will select Searchable PDF. This option will run an optical character recognition process on the image to create a PDF file with searchable text. To start a new capture, select the Add New Capture button from the left. If you have multiple captures, you can process all of them at once by selecting Export All and selecting how you would like them to be saved, or you can send them all to the Stage Work Tool.